Okay, I'll keep this. Yeah, rod farm is really risky because of avalanche riders, so it's possible. Wow, both these are insane. Turn one, bloom. Okay, well, we're gonna be able to cast Kozilek turn four. So that's good. Cackler, the question is whether to play it this turn or not. I'll say, yeah, let's play it this turn. Sure. We have Time Spiral. Time Spiral actually could have been boarded out too. If we had good cards to board in, it's generally not very good against a red burn deck that dumps your hand because it just gives them a new seven. So, all right. Farseek. Counter. Next turn we can have Kozilek. We're gonna be pretty low already by then, so things are a bit scary. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yeah, we're gonna have Kozilek plus one. I think Preordains are only one blue spell, so hopefully Kozilek can do it. We're at 12, so a lot can go wrong. It's pretty easy to die, even though the opponent's been stuck on lands. Shrine, okay. Shrine is not gonna do it. It's not very good against Kozilek here. I am frightened of Mark of Mutiny. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Kozilek, okay. Turn four, Kozilek, not the worst. And next turn, we'll have counters up. So if we get Mark of Mutiny, I'll see you in round three, but I think we're gonna get to go to another game. Nice. And then we have the question of whether we want to cut the crews again or not. They seem not that good. Maybe we want early defense in the form of a two mana 2/2. Yeah, we're just not very well positioned in this matchup, think. Time Spiral seems not good. Channel seems not good. I don't know how else we're gonna win though. Channel Decree or Sphinx's Rev, maybe that can do it. Restock. Vigilante. Yeah, we just don't have good options, is the thing. Pact could be good. All is dust. Yeah, let's just not sideboard.